This is for all my people out in Canada. So here I am again with the Sixpenny Penny Corkers and their dwindling fortunes, sitting back like blue gods with their machismos inside their voices, say, surrender to Nefertiti. Like an old John Wayne film and all the polar jaw and the pious six snake eyes that cry out to the Jesuits. I'm suppressed by the irradiated traffic of the big modular love. It's a shambles. Pushes out into me like a telepathic jugular. Yep. I'm a Canadian. Yep. Pass me a cigarette and all the anonymity you can give. It's gray and cold with all those who dare to hope for more than lie in the darkness with their genetic gods and their different masters and their computer programs and hypodermics. And I'm gone forever, exposed like a scenario, worn like a shadow. I'm a tycoon of cocoons, and you ain't got room to move, so you get drunk and lie in the late morning sun in the deepest sleeping hours where waves and waves suck the night right out of your skull. Yep, I'm a Canadian. I'm a Canadian. Yep. And it sounds like the daylight traffic, and I'm crisp and brave and dangerous like an empty cenotaph, brittle and drag. It's where the trees are stripped bare and cling like scales to the failure of rich men, lying around like children with a sense of diamonds and trouble. It's the pre-dawn, and the rhythms get me blind. All the white faces and the full west horror at the bus depot just outside of Vancouver. The sign says, be content with what you got. No stock, no shares. And I get caught up in a Scientology meeting, and the universe fills my head. I vanish. I'm overruled by the assumption that I'm called society. And I get to work watching TV shows that have 20 minutes that make me feel like I've lost a decade. Yep. I'm a Canadian. Yep. I'm a Canadian. We'll be right back.